More than three dozen people welcomed Byron's boys basketball team home from Champaign. They were escorted back into town by local police and fire. The Tigers had some precious cargo with them as the program's first trip to state earned them a third place trophy. There will be a community celebration at 1 Sunday afternoon at the Byron High School gym.